only two Indians rocking Netherlands. Hey guys, this is it for today.
And a Dutchie.
A Dutchie.
Hey guys, welcome. I'm Lokesh Singh, and this is the first time I'm actually not in Singh in Holland, and I'm introducing the new channel, say Submit PhD. I'm with the guy. I just grab his GoPro or camera, whatever you say.
So if you're ever coming here in Aachen, the Aquarius Plaza, you'll find the Aachen Mall, and then you can eat here like this. Pakoda, rice with chicken mandos and mango rice. Plaza Breakfast Mall and Sports Check. So it's like the last weekend of November, and also the Christmas markets are approaching, so that's why you see so much rush, and it's also the weekend. Now if I run, I might catch my train, I'm not sure, otherwise I'll be wait. Because it's every hour, but it's good. Let me see the Google Maps and follow. So I bought some things. There are like some Star Wars t-shirt, black color Star Wars t-shirts, 6-7 t-shirts for 6-7 of my friends, and one of the friends has the costliest jersey. Oh, this bus looks nice.
Hello.
Finally, oh, I have to run to the next. It's 5:20. I'll leave at 5:45, so it's still 25 minutes. It's better to sit in the warm instead of the cold. I have sufficient space.
Hey guys, welcome. I'm Lokesh Singh, and this is the first time I'm actually not in Singh in Holland, and I'm introducing the new channel, say Submit PhD. I'm with the guy. I just grab his GoPro or camera, whatever you say. So this is a very interesting day, and we.
So I have two Christmas tickets. There are two Cape markets in Valkenburg, and this year it has been nominated in the top 20 Christmas markets in the world. And I hope they win it. So they have given two flea markets. It's like one cave, and this is another cave market. So I got two tickets because I'm a resident of Valkenburg, but I'm planning to give it to one of the subscribers. They also have a YouTube channel. I'm meeting them today, so probably I'll give it to them because I don't have much time. I'm packing as I'm leaving for India, so I'm planning to give it to them so that maybe they can enjoy whenever they want, because it's valid from 15 November to 19 December.
So guys, please subscribe my channel.
We are on his channel.
Oh, come
yeah,
on.
Of course.
So we came to know via YouTube, like he also makes videos on the life in Netherlands, and especially his focus is about the intercultural relationship that you have and how is the family, and maybe you can add something to it. Like.
Yeah,
so
like
my channel is focused on basic life, daily life of an Indian who married a Dutch. And
me.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah, and it's more just about the daily life which we introduce and I'm living, and I hope you enjoy this. And we are meeting this guy, he's living here in studies. If you have any question about studies,
So just check in the description below. I'll put their channel info and you can follow their channel. They have really funny videos, because today morning I was watching one of his videos. I'll put that also in the maybe in the end screen, like something about forgetting speaking Hindi. And I think you'll get to know a lot. Like, you have a lot of questions, like how you're going to settle here, what's going to happen if you have an international partner, and all these kind of questions, and a lot of fun
showing around a beautiful place like this.
Yeah. So
seriously.
Now we are in Valkenburg Christmas market, and this year the cave Christmas market, which you don't see now, has been nominated as the top 20 Christmas market in the whole Europe.
That one wanna say something too.
Yeah. Okay guys, let's just walk. But this is fun.
This is really fun. So
maybe in 2020 you'll see more collabs, because today we don't have time, because I was preparing back to go to India. I'll be going in 2 days.
Yeah. So soon,
2020
more will
you'll see more collabs. Yeah, like some in his channel, some in my channel, and
finally two Indians rocking Netherlands. Hey guys, this is for
and a Dutchie.
And Dutchie. Okay. But this is fun.
So if you like this short walk in Valkenburg Christmas market, then don't forget to smash the like button.
Please do, guys. Please do.
And subscribe to his channel.
Oh wow! Good lighting.
Because the GoPro is like an enemy of darkness. So we are trying to see the streets where we have some light, because your daylight is very short in normally in winter in Netherlands. I mean, most part of here.
Yeah. So, but yeah, actually.
So this is also like the small bridge that you mentioned. So I thought like it's in the bridge, and then you send me Maastricht. I was thinking like, why is it?
But okay, guys. On a serious note, this is actually, we didn't have much time, so it's our first meet.
Yeah.
And it's really interesting, and you will see more of it in coming time. Right now he's going to India, and when he come back, we will have more collabs actually.
Yeah, definitely. And maybe I'll visit their
still
place.
Stand
like.
Still,
yeah.
Stand still for a moment.
Yeah, good lighting.
Good
we're
lighting.
Fine actually, good lighting. So we're gonna stay here for a moment.
Yeah.
So,
what's
now,
next?
What next? Next you will see.
Ah, okay. That
subscribe!
Was
I think I'm already done. Like, I don't have anything more to add.
Yeah.
Although we have light, but I'm short of words. Like.
Okay.